come next fall, it'll actually be his fourth decade. These guys are all, you're part of it. And it started back in 1982. You're part of it. I mean, that's why it's special to be here. I'll be calling you the rest of the way. Yeah. Well, another thing I was going to tell you, he had a bump or two in the road this year that, you know, maybe not customary what you've been used to in the past, but you're rolling over everybody. That might be the best thing that ever happened to you. Okay? It makes you work a little bit harder, makes you realize that on a given night, anybody can beat anybody. There's no reason why you guys can't go get that gold ball back. Okay. The guy that's up there in that number one spot was my assistant for 8 years. Kind of like I was his assistant for a long time. And you know what? He don't need to win one right now. No, I really mean that. I mean, I'm not just saying that because I'm standing here. I really would be tickled to death to see you guys get that ball back. Best of luck.
Congratulations.
We break out of the team.
Go get in there.